Kia ora, I'm Maori. You may have seen me in some of Kiwi Maori's videos. I'm that Maori dude who's always doing the pukana. And today, I'm that Maori dude who's always doing the pukana. And your narrator. Kiwi Maori told me I should try and make this not so hoary, but...
Can nobody tell me nothing?
So without further ado, this is Kiwi Maori's...
Wind back 2019.
This little Maori did some amazing things this year, such as these nasty trick shots. He then followed it up with a 27 kill food fight video.
Merry little Christmas.
Get out of here.
A puzzle map and creative. A zombie arena inspired by laser beam. And then a sniping montage he made in one night during a stream. Make sure you get a long fire note, cause they're gangsta ass.
What's this, Dion? Pop of money. Oh!
Every loyal subscriber knows this man's a money fanatic, so this one's when he brought them to Fortnite. He even gave Death Running a go, although I don't think he'll try that again. Shout out to Repeat Clan as well. He then jumped into New Orders again and created a challenge video with one of his first subscribers in
Black Ops 4, and we're gonna do the 5-minute emblem challenge.
He still thinks he won, but some of his drawings looks like he did them with his eyes closed. Oh yeah, he even hit 100 subscribers as well. That was a pretty mecha day. And recently, he's been creating some Karawe GTA 5 content, ranging from funny moments, drifting, car meets, car showcases, and more.
You just vanished.
Oh, I remember this video. This was a fun ass video that I managed to get myself into.
Teddy bear dog.
The Rito Gang. Didn't know, Kiwi Maori uploads Instagram exclusive footage before he uploads the videos as well. So if you've got an Instagram, make sure you check out his page at Kiwi Maori. One thing's for sure, Kiwi Maori's videos get better each time. And no one can forget that time he made that unforgettable video called Old Town Fortnite Remix. Here's a little snippet of it if you haven't seen it yet.
I got the llamas in the back, defending my patch. My bum, yeah, I scratch, got sweaty balls to match.
Yeah, that one was pretty crack up. Now before I let Kiwi Maori have the last word, I'd just like to say a Meri Kirihi Mete to everybody, and a Happy New Year.
Thanks for that, Hori.
All good, bro.
Kia ora whanau. I hope you all enjoyed this year's content, as it was filled with a variety of videos. I hope you all accomplished your goals and can look back on this year as one to remember. We've all got 7 more days left in this decade, so let's make them count. Again, I'd just like to thank everyone who helped me out this year on my channel. You guys know who you are. Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year, whanau. Kia ora.
Smiling, being happy.